Hi, everybody. I'm here with Frank Provenzano at the 3rd Annual Bocce Invitational. I'm Vicki Wallace, and this is On the Loose TV. Hi, Frank.
How are you?
I'm wonderful, thank you.
I'm great to be here.
Now, tell me, what are you doing here today?
Well, I'm on the committee for the Bocce Invitational in New Jersey. Frank Valenzola came to me about 4 years ago and told me what he's planning on doing. And I was involved with Operation Shoebox, and I said it's going to go hand in hand. And of course, you know what Operation Shoebox is.
Why don't you tell us for those that don't know?
Okay, it's packing boxes with personal items to send over our troops in Iraq and Afghanistan. And that's really close to my heart because my son is there for a second tour of duty. He's over there right now.
And what is your son's name?
We call him PJ, Pro Junior, but it is Frank Junior.
Hi, Frank Jr.
I hope he sees it.
I'm sure he will. We'll send him a copy.
I appreciate that. And he'll be, he was deployed last year on 9/11/08 from Alaska. That's his home base. And he's coming back. He has a year deployment over there. He'll be coming back this September. Can't wait till he gets home. And I'm not going to tell you where we're going to be in September of 09. But I'm sure you know where I'm going to be.
I know exactly where you're going to be. Now tell me, what is this event today? We're doing a Bocce Invitational. What is Bocce?
Now, Bocce is a sport from the old Italians used to play it years ago, and they still do. There's so many different Italian clubs around New Jersey, New York, throughout the country. Matter of fact, we were contacted by a Bocce club from Maryland, a Bocce club from Florida when they heard about this. I guess they saw it on our website, and they were interested in coming up. There was people that play here from Hunterdon County, their relatives from Maryland, they came up, I understand, and the ones from Florida that heard about this, they came up. And it's to raise money for a great cause, Operation Shoebox and the Boys and Girls Club of New Jersey, which is the future of America. You figured our kids are. They're the future, and they're the ones we have to look after and take care of.
Well, we're here today for a very, very great cause. Thank you so much for talking with us.
Oh, you're welcome.
All right, let's go play some bocce.
Let's go do it.